In India's capital city, one of the world's oldest forms of transportation lives on. Here in Delhi, a few dozen of these rustic, horse-drawn cabs still ply the winding lanes and chaos of the old neighborhoods, where they're known as tongas. Tonga drivers have been operating here for decades, shouting and weaving their way through rivals old and new, rickshaws, cars, scooters, and pretty much every other imaginable conveyance. On this day, Ravi Kumar is on his way to buy a new tonga. A few years ago, he ditched the tonga business and instead bet on the future. But now he's switching back.
वो बैटरी इसका खरीदा था, वो सरकार ने उस पर रोक लगा दी। मैं वापसी घोड़ा तांगा खरीदना चाहता हूँ।
A new one will cost him 35,000 rupees, or about $600. And he knows just the right man to build it, Mohammed Yusuf, a third-generation tonga maker.
सबसे मुश्किल काम है ये पहियों का, तांगे के अंदर, क्योंकि वो गुलाई गुलाई बनानी पड़ती है, फिटिंग करनी पड़ती है, हर कोई तांगे काम कर नहीं सकता, जो कारीगर इंसान है वही तांगे काम कर सकता है।
Recently, Mr. Kumar went to inspect his nearly completed new ride. Once it's done, he says, he'll probably paint it pink.
ये मुझे बहुत पसंद आया, ये तांगा बनाया मिस्त्री ने, गुड, वेरी गुड।
The only thing missing is horsepower. Mr. Kumar made plans with fellow drivers to visit a nearby horse fair to do some shopping. Once he's got the horse, Mr. Kumar expects to be back in business, offering surely one of the world's least expensive taxi rides. Tonga drivers in Old Delhi charge 10 rupees per passenger, or about 18 cents, outpricing even their main rivals, the bicycle rickshaw guys. The same journey on a rickshaw would cost at least double. For many passengers, it's all about the ride.
I love tanga. उसमें बैठते हैं जो pushing होती है अच्छा लगता है मतलब बैठना उस पे टांगे पे जब वो चलता है उसकी जो top leg की जो sound है वो बहुत अच्छा लगता है मुझे.